Hello everyone, my name is Vego Gaming and welcome to my channel. Today we are back at Euro Truck Simulator 2. I almost forget the name. So I already told you guys last time that we'll do the cheese 8-ton from Amsterdam to Grimsby and Kingdom, and then probably take one there back to the Netherlands. So let's once again someone get off. Kicked again. Great start of the game again. So let's go for it. And if you already can see, it is busy over here right now. To be honest, I don't know what happened over there with the truck. I even don't know where he came from. So I think he looked the whole back. Because one of the rules of this game, or the multiplayer, is that you can kick when you hit someone on purpose, so yeah. And once again, we got a speeding ticket. I love this game. Guys, now I am driving with hold on. There's a truck coming and it means dead. Alright, never do that. that I wanted to say was yeah, I'm driving this truck with my keyboard. And that's why it is windy and driving all the way back to set up straight sometimes. Get some fuel also. Look at that. It says that it will be take us 13 hours and 42 minutes, but most of the time it will be on ferry. So yeah, it's shorter, I hope. Truck just standing over there. Don't know what happened with that one. We go to England. Just always fun to find some friendly drivers. So let's go on the ferry to, I don't know, to be honest. So yes, right, let's drive again. It's a little bit busy over here with the ferry. Back, so. Only one thing that I need to be used of right now is to drive on the left of the road. It's dead on the right side. Then you can see right now it's only 1 hour after this one just left. So yeah. As you can see, the speed limits are. Yeah, I don't know what's going on with that. Road sign says 50 in this, just say 80, so yeah. Alright, somehow my phone didn't work, and a lot of them happened. But it works right now, so good to go. And somehow it doesn't work again. Maybe I hung too much. If you can see, all the blue dots are all my players, and to be honest, I don't know where they come from, and the one behind me, where he came from at least. I don't know how, but man, he's driving fast. So we are, well, let's say almost there, less of the red of course. Alright, somehow it doesn't work in one time, and then it will work, so I don't know what the problem is, but same as now, it doesn't work right now, so yeah. Just weird glitch or something.
Thank you.
Wait, I forgot. Is we don't drive road trip. If you don't drive, you need to drive back if you want to be there. At the time you, I normally used to take another trailer, drive back, and so go for a one. Check incoming. Huh. That's so great. But yeah, that was close. Hold on. But yeah, but now I can just go back and take a different order from the Netherlands again. But I promised you guys to go from here back to the Netherlands, so I will do that. Another 2-13 coming, or maybe more. Yeah, and I need to learn to not press my press the talk button and tap at the same time. That's a horrible combination. And we're at the location right now. Great. So, and we are here. Let's see, we got... Oh, not... Red. Your truck or something, we got... Fine, or take something this time. Nothing. Red. So, let's give it 2 points. We need money. Thank you. Let's go with Transition Time. Yeah, unfortunately I don't have it. Death one, so yeah. Correct. Unfortunately, there is nothing. So yeah. Let's go back to them and do alright. Let's do a small one then. Let's go to Rotterdam, and I really need to time this, how long it will take every track, because I have no idea how long I'm already recording right now. I think it feels like it's not long, but you never know. Just a little of a small drive, but hey. Every minute counts, right? And once again, you have to have two sets for the grid.
Yakup adam gibi sür o arabayı ha.
See, a lot of loot that's over there. To be honest, I don't trust it at all. But we will find it out shortly, I think. Great. Going on. One big roll up. Okay. Somehow my horn doesn't work again. Great. My horn is just broken completely. Not how that happened, but yeah. Well, it doesn't matter. You can still drive, though. So we're almost at Ems after Rotterdam. It'll be fun. Let's see how this one looks like. So guys, that was it for today. To be honest, I have no idea if it's a short video or long. I don't know. Maybe I will do a little bit of recording or not. I need to look at it. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like the video, and leave a comment down below. Then I will see you guys next time.